there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk here.
Got quite a few right off the bat. Something.
No one's hurt, right?
Of course they're gonna hide way back as far as they can, get away from me.
Or maybe just
no one's hurt, right?
Make
it happen. Is everybody okay?
This place is too quiet. We shouldn't stay here long.
Coming out here was a good idea. I really don't. Oh, I was wondering what the hell this Veil map was. But now we know.
Hella stupid.
Say so.
That's a dumb idea. Who needs help? That's hella stupid. No way. Who needs help? You guys all right? You guys all right? You're crazy. You're crazy. That's hella stupid.
Sure.
You're crazy.
Say so.
That's a dumb idea. No one's hurt, right?
No, quit being stupid.
Uh-huh. I got you.
Zombie.
Y'all really gonna... What the hell? Please. That's hella stupid.
If you say so.
Who needs help? Wow, I didn't think you were that good.
What do? What do?
Please. Don't listen to dumbass. Who needs help? Is everybody okay? That's a dumb idea. You guys all right? Is everybody okay? Who needs help?
Sure.
Hell nah.
If you say so.
Oh, thanks a lot. Can't deal with this now. No one's hurt, right?
Go to the main house. They're in there. The AFK zombies in the big house. They're not fun. Guys, AFK zombies in the main house. The big house. From there. He's upstairs.
Everybody okay? You guys alright? Who needs help?
You guys walk past Prospect. Turn, go back in the living room. He's right there. Prospect, turn right. Right there. God damn it, guys.
You see that? I killed the last one.
Oh shit, Whitey's in the house. God, help me. Give off me, give off me. Run, dude, run. I'll get help. Oh my god, that scared me. Dude, he would've raped us. He was going to rape us. Oh shit. I am too late. I do not know. Dude, Dr. Reed, you're gonna come for us.
Well, let's not make it easy for him.
Oh shit.
Come on.
God damn it. Dude, pistols against Whitey? No.
PK, no good.
You guys alright? Why not? Please. Y'all really gonna listen?
Your feeling of texting with God.
I got a new keyboard and everything all messed up.
I have this dirty ass keyboard 3 years ago. So I burned it. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Yes. Thanks, man. I owe you one.
Right there.
That's hella stupid. Well, you're pissing me off.
Kill them all.
Everyone's stupid. Who needs help? everyone still. Who needs help? Who needs help? Who needs help? You really know how to use that thing, huh? Everyone's still breathing, right? You really know how to use that thing, huh? Everyone's still breathing, right?
Oh no, oh, no. Yep.
Is everybody okay?
One. One.
Shit!
I'm probably with no legs moves faster than that.
Who needs help?
They're on the ledge.
Everyone's still breathing, right? Everybody okay? Who needs help? No one's
I'll never
hurt,
forget
right?
this.
That's a dumb idea. Hell no.
Die. Get him. Whitey, where's Whitey? This guy's a runner.
No one's hurt, right?
He's in the big house. Go get him. Stop him. Look, someone died. Nice. This map's good. I just don't know how to appreciate it.
You're on zombie cows, you can never be sure what you're gonna get.
Let's go back to balcony. I'll rat midnight change it. Oh yeah, boom. Yes, this map's good. Don't worry. Survival maps are good. You just shut your whore mouth. Where's the last human? Hey, Prospect, your last human, just die and start a new round. I heard him take armor. He's in there. Out. Get him. He's a bad guy.
You guys sure about this?
No, your place doesn't look a bit.
Your pistols, guys. I'm not white this round. I was white last round. Yeah, it was. Idiot. No. Why would you?
Well, it did get voted for, so, you know, there's that.
Oh shit. What is it? Thank you. You saved me. I just have a PPK. Alright, let's go. We got to take his guns. Rover, come back. Where are you? Oh shit. God damn it. You missed it. Let's go. We gotta go, man. We gotta go. He knows we're here. Ah, fuck. This way. Guys, this way. Whitey's out there. We gotta get out here.
Ouch.
God damn it. Man down, man down. We gotta go, we gotta go. Oh shit, he's nearby. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Wait, wait, Rover, come here. Believe me. Stamina. We gotta get stamina. Oh, there's another guy. Hey, dude, come back. Human. out of here. We've been going around in circles. Let's go. No, no, no. This way, guys, this way. Hey. Out the window, come on. This way. Oh shit. Ah. Run. Oh shit. He's gonna rape me. Whoa. He flew. Ah, fuck. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, go. Oh, no. God damn. No. Oh, shit. God damn it. Fuck. It's RTV. Everyone, let's go balcony. RTV. Balcony's fast paced. Guys, RTV.
Where the hell's the gun, man?
Guys, please, RTV. RTV. Oh shit. Oh no. Pop up, follow me. Gosh, everyone's dying. Oh shit. Shit, no. Save me. Help me, dude, help me. Here. Big stop is here. Take him. Damn, you killed them both. Good job, man. Follow me. I'm in the wrong way. Fuck it. This way. Oh shit. Duh. God. Fuck. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm fucked, you know. Yeah, I'm so fucked. You don't understand. Guys, RTV.
This isn't happening!
Totally lost.
No!
There's 581 maps on the server, so.
Or is it not? I'll do the list.
He asked why it's on.
Let's
here.
Go to balcony.
Because it's a functional survival map that's not made like shit like some of them that are on here. There are some true steaming piles of shit in the map list on here. Much worse than this.
This map's alright.
I like it.
Wait for me. Prospect, wait for me. We have a paladin with us.
He's got his hammer.
He can heal us. His hammer justice.
Debiaka, level 37 paladin.
I'm a rogue. You're a hunter. Hey, break it. Paladins, break it. Thank you. Let the light guide you. Thank you. Oh, there's a shotgun here. Guys, wait up. Shit. Take this gun. Paladin. Take it. It's my gift to you.
I'm okay.
Oh. Guys. Push it over. Faster. Yeah, they're coming. Push it. Get this one. Help me. It's crushing me. Okay, good. Because they're coming upstairs. Give me your shotgun ammo. Alright. Good job.
Dang, I never seen anybody do that.
They're coming through. Watch the hallway. Watch the hallway. Huge gas. Amanda hugging kiss. They're coming. Oh shit. Damn it, guys. Quit dying. Move. Here, bring it to the hallway. I'll slow him down. Don't break it.
Ouch.
You want more?
I think I'm dying.
Oh shit! Get him! There's a... Oh fuck, health gone. You should go, dude. Let's go. Come on. Let's get some health. Fine. Whitey's still around. Oh shit. Oh.
Down.
Behind you. That was tragic. There was too many zombies left, though.
Coming here was a mistake. We should go back.
I need a gun.
Hello, creepy. Welcome back.
Bullets.
Kill all you bitches! Fire! I don't feel so good.
Well, your cohort got me, kitty.
I need a gun.
I think I'm dying.
Oh god, this match. Well, hello everybody.
Hey, Midnight. I did press Panic Burst Creep yesterday.
I remember this map, yeah. Yeah, the first one's a real killer.
Cadê o chinelo? Cadê o chinelo?
I'm hurt pretty bad.
Oh my god!
Oh come on, I missed it. Shit.
No!
No, leave me alone.
That first shot usually is the left hand. We lost most of the on the first jump. I've made that jump before easily, it's usually not that hard.
Oh.
fail. Oh, come on! Oh shit! I call bullshit on that. That's the problem, you've got to kind of panic and jump. This one's used to be the, you know, the in thing, not so much. Yeah, back in the day they used to be really fun.
Played Barrel Hunt on here the other day, that was a blast.
Did it work?
Yeah, it worked.
Oh, come on!
It worked as much as Barrel Hunt can work in those.
Because I'd nominate the map if I thought it would actually work. That's right, I played this server once and lost 125 points for team killing. I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, it happens sometimes. I don't remember Guinea Pig too well.
I like Guinea Pig. It's actually one of the more fun, different maps.
Is that the one where, like, the glass opens on one of the ends of the zombie area or something like that?
Yeah, I think that's the one. You really have to see it to remember it.
I think I might know it.
Lock the boat, guys, if you want to change the map.
Cadê o chinelo? Cadê o chinelo?
Oh, for fuck's sake. This is probably one of the reasons. I think this is a really old version of the map.
Who needs help? It's really short for a death run.
I don't remember the versions that I played of this map being as hard at the start, or harder later on.
Oh, well, that figures. Still need to go through.
Probably find the other version, get rid of this one.
I still gotta go through and clean up some of the old versions of maps. If they're like really, really different.
I don't know what the other version is actually called.
Like Frozen Heart, the old version and the newer version are like really different than we usually keep them, but.
Once 20.0 comes out, a lot of the other versions will be pretty much redundant.
Yeah. I don't really like Suzuki.
I've got four different versions of Zomboing, but only the current one actually worth playing.
I think the map that I have the most versions of is probably Area 41. I have like 7 or 8 versions of it. It's ridiculous.
I think I only got 3 of those.
Deathrun Jungle is fun. I just get a little bit sick of the Guns N' Roses repeating over and over and over. Makes me want to rip my ears off. Not my thing. No.
I'm a zombie. At least I won't die.
Hello, X-Ray.
Wow! All of this on maps, this is actually one of my favorites.
Oh yeah, this one. Played this one a few months back. Shoot him!
I remember all the trap on this.
Put him down.
I can't for the life of me think about what that other name for that Deathrun map we just did was. Screw
this. It was Corrida Paramorte, which I'm sure means something about Corridor of Death.
That was the one we just did. I'm thinking the other name of the map was. Yeah, that's probably what it is. That one, I think.
Out.
I can never get past the swings on this. I just can't look.
Don't stop bleeding. Give me some ammo. I know you have plenty.
I can't do this.
Ha.
Damn it.
I can't do those jumps. If he died now, there's not much room for them.
I only got the first one.
Because I can never do those jumps, ever.
The second one just swung right out of my reach.
But you have to swing a bit when you jump.
That almost got me, Jesus.
Nobody likes Deathlands maps much anyway. Unless they really want to put the effort into it.
I'm gonna do
it.
No way.
This is a big version.
Give me a pistol or something. Do without you.
Shit, too many points left. Yeah, I can do this one part of the way. Oh shit.
A lot bigger than I thought.
Who has an extra weapon?
More spacious than the first one.
You might want to get rid of the other version of the map because it's
yeah, put it on my shit list.
You better come up with a better idea than that. I'll kill all you
biotech
bitches.
Is on my shit list too, but they won't let me get rid of it.
Everyone wants to play biotech.
Come on, this way.
I wish I could remove it from the server. There's four stock maps I wish I could destroy, but I can't.
Watch my back. Come on.
Don't really want to play biotech on this sort of things.
Oh hell no!
the most played probably being Harvest.
What the fuck is that thing?
If you take long on the objective, it kills you.
I think I just got a point for killing myself.
Give me a damn weapon. Help me. Get away.
Freaking pissing me off.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Leave me alone.
Thanks. Who needs help?
I can't remember this part.
I'm not sticking around to die here. Get away! Is everybody okay?
Done it.
Where the fuck are they?
Put inside open it.
Hi, Mike. I'm going to miss some of the different maps, some more than others. A lot better than the
Death
previous
run.
Version we played.
Death runs are alright. I don't play them often, but they can be good on specific days.
Not another death run up. Don't pick Cannonzara Beach because that's crap. Could not find first key card in this in single player and I kept looking and looking and looking.
You guys sure about
yeah,
this?
I don't think there actually
this
is
place
one, but
doesn't
I tried
look
single
right.
player too. But I noticed if you just mash the keys on the thing, it'll eventually open, so.
I might try that next time I play it.
We got a little ways into this a few times, but never that far.
Once we worked out what we had to do, oh, and what is inside.
Hell no.
Dear lord, this is a big map.
Wait till we get underground.
You too.
Burn in hell, you freak!
Get on the elevator.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Yeah, way to go.
Get in.
I always get nervous with these custom maps, because during download it tends to crash my game.
I'm out of bullets.
Don't hit the button again. It'll send us back.
Where's all the damn ammo around here?
I said don't hit the button again.
What did I do?
Well, at least we were gonna get someone that got left behind.
Maybe.
God damn it, guys. I'm gonna start lighting people on fire.
It's a party underground. Everyone's invited.
There's no zombies, unfortunately.
What are you talking about? Zombies are the life of the party.
We have 5 hit points left. How you do it?
Yep, just mash him.
Because I couldn't find the key guard anywhere. I looked like 5 times.
Once you hit the first one down, he'll stay down. He's gonna click until the other guy.
Burn in hell, you freak! It's just what I needed. Come on, let's get out of here.
I am so dead, I've got 5 hit points.
I've got 25.
No way.
I think I'll just panic.
Run!
Yeah, that wasn't a really good
one of the best parties underground.
Letting us click down after we clicked down already.
I'm not sticking around to die here.
I'm about to be eaten.
I heard about Zombie Master, but I never actually played it.
Zombie Master was fun. I played that before GTA came out. It was fun. Shitload of zombies following you guys.
Rip.
Alright, so let's I'll get in the elevator this time and, you know, go down.
Hopefully no one abuses the button.
Get in.
I'll smoke you and your bank.
Stop it! God!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Stay dead.
Damn it!
Piece of trash.
I'll smoke you and you, sucker!
Oh, come on, seriously?
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna survive that jump. I glitched right through that elevator.
I think I'll stay here. Yeah,
I'm bloody. I'm gonna start catching people on fire. Get away from the fucking button.
And the problem with fire is it's contagious.
Exactly.
I wonder how many people were lost to that elevator.
Too many.
It's an elevator, it's not that hard.
I think this map was a bad choice.
Yeah?
Well, I'm done with this.
It's better trying to get people to actually do the right thing.
That button is easily exploited.
No, not that map. Anything for that one.
Yeah, the Red Queen maps are really overplayed.
Get away!
Sure, if we can only get past the elevator. Don't vote for Nasty House, please.
That was an accident.
Let's not have another elevator massacre. Medieval, yeah! Shit. Everyone on the elevator.
Who nominated that one? Because they have exquisite taste. It's the one I'm thinking of. It's not a cabin map, is it?
Nah, it's just a survival cabin.
Yeah! Nice.
Anybody messing around with that button?
Someone did try, but the button doesn't always work, so.
This isn't happening!
No. How did I team kill?
He did like a it worked.
Would have been helpful to know if it actually moved.
I think sometimes it doesn't, so. Kind of like the elevator button.
Either by glitch or design.
We got back. Anyway.
Where's the herbal store?
Back up into the color room.
No, okay.
As we might as well just leg it.
What is this? Smeagol's cave?
I lost the shit.
The bat cave.
The only cave that matters.
I really need to go back.
Working on it.
Midnight, we're gonna target you.
what else is here?
Pack it up, boys, we're done here.
I don't even know where the fuck to go.
What's up?
Try this, or so running the map.
There's just a crowbar floating in midair.
People come from all corners of the globe to see our floating crowbars.
It's the only weapon that actually matters.
No, it's the PPK.
Can't actually. Can't debate there. Floating crowbars are the best.
They're magical crowbars.
Oh, you said floating? Yeah, you win.
You can't beat a floating crowbar.
If you're looking for a keycard to open the other door.
Okay, Knight is dead.
There's quite a lot going on here.
That's right, bitch.
Got killed by that super shorty.
Going to the right here.
Hey, we're cool. I won't kill. We're cool. They're not nethering.
Well, this is officially the furthest I've ever made it.
What's up?
Pass me a mag.
Whoa. Almost lagged out. Yeah, it sounds kind of bad when you think about it out of context like that.
Let me just kill zombies with a foldable chair like the WWE.
Bitch. That's not like this is at all, is it? It's just Black Project right there.
Oh, you have UFO. Just what we needed.
Oh my god, everything is moving. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Oh, I don't give a shit about the keeper. Do you have this thing? Can we attack? I'm getting bored of that.
That lab door is highly impractical.
Well, at least you got there.
Yeah. I think I've seen enough for now. No, you just gotta not lose a bunch of people in the beginning. The good thing about it is there's long lines of sight, long firing lines. So you don't get ambushed as easy.
The fuck do we do here? Okay, we got it. I got the footwork, I win. Hello, I'm wood.
Alright, guy got it, gets going then.
Get in.
No, you can't.
Get in.
I need an adult.
Wow.
They tagged me. We're still good, we're still good. Okay, I got nowhere. Wait, I have...
This is happening! No!
Major
wow. Wow.
Yeah.
That was weird.
No weapon! Fuck is this shit?
The trick is the yellow one is glitched up there.
Somebody needs to stop one. Maybe it's like in the surf. I think I'm dead.
Terrible.
Oh, yeah. Whitey, let's go. I made it.
Hi for everybody.
Yeah.
Anybody got some other shotgun? I don't think it's okay. Oh, I see some. Never mind.
This is supposed to work.
Supposed to. If it doesn't work, we'll just walk. Eh, fuck it. I'm just walking. Far easier.
It's good for your buns and thighs.
I know. I like your buns and thighs.
The fuck was that? We don't do that.
Are you serious?
Target their leader.
Thanks for the ride.
You're welcome, anytime. I feel like that's gonna be a little bit of a bigot. Also, the fact that this is the internet next
to me. Oh, shit.
Nothing less. Don't leave me behind. I love you.
Freaking zombie.
Okay. Happy me. Were you happy Nils go? I don't know. I don't know where to rest again.
Oh, in my belly.
Well, it was no fun. Straight ahead. Shot you fucking twice in the head.
Did you sacrifice your ghost to Arambesis?
I must have believed in it first. That might have helped.
Medieval.
Something different.
Alright, do you know what time it is? We're gonna talk in medieval time. You gotta act about that.
No mercy.
Our numbers are growing. You can't.
There's one.
Fine. was fun. They're both dead.
Die in the shower. Pezzo's weapon round.
Suck on this. Yeah, I got a one jumper here. That's something to have. Yes.
I think I'm Magnum, but no ammo for it.
I actually think the tram the tram would take like work. I just don't think that it doesn't.
Suck on this.
Not that it doesn't work, it's just like longer everywhere. Yeah.
Time to run.
Watch your left, watch left.
My fast is just running.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna pass out.
Oh, I died around the corner and I fucked his face.
No mercy.
Right, guys with guns, go ahead.
Suck on this.
Yep, yep.
Yep.
Yep, yep, potato, yep. Bye guys, I love your leave station. Yo!
And I got pot, so we're gonna... He is packed.
Well, that guy wanted, but he did. He did.
He will die for the rest of us to live and to move on.
Dark place will not be there. Maybe.
Wait for him. He saved it. He sacrificed himself for us.
I feel kind of bad for him.
No, you piece of shit.
He's still alive? I thought he'd die. I just assumed he's dead.
He's dead on the inside.
He's on.
I'm good, man. I'm good. I still got a full AK and four shots.
We have men.
Who has an extra weapon?
We just lost some good. Man, it has to die.
Burn in hell, you freak!
Too late for me.
Wow, okay. Two shots. Good job.
We have a runner.
The Veltrus, man, always let you down.
Two runners heading back towards the main entrance.
I'm empty.
Right? Fucking Veltrus would be like, it'd be pointless with that thing, and it'd be like, nope. But then, you know what the funny part is? It'd be just like super far away, and somehow get a really good double. It makes no sense.
Come to the PP.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Black projects. I'm not sure if this has any racial innuos in it, but. What the fuck? That's a damn googly eye, isn't it? You guys that? Like, dude, it does. This looks like it has a fun googly eye.
But I like the googly eye.
Where the googly eyes at?
Up here. Yeah, up here, come here. If you can get up here. Just jump up. Like, sorry, I may have cheated. I slightly cheated here, but... Well, no, wait, no, stand right here. Like, right where I am. Actually, you can jump up.
Hey, there's a guy. Get the guy.
No, or jump
the guy.
No,
a little bit.
No, they didn't do anything to us. They're just chilling here. I'm gonna kill the AFK because he's in.
But yeah, it does.
See, we allow this one to win. I don't like to let him win.
No, he has the rest.
Hey, I.
Jesus Christ. Right as we were about to go to a map I actually wanted to play. Yeah, figures.
What map are we going to?
ZPS Medieval. Never played this one with people before. I just wanted to try it out. I've ran around on single player.
I was walking in the break room to get my stuff to go home. I noticed a vending machine.
Nice enough.
Oh, hey, look. One of the goldfish bags that they have in there was hanging off the edge of the other one, so I put it into like 75 cents and get 2 for 1. And I was like, fuck yeah, snacks for later.
Winning. Great. I love goldfish.
Oh, yeah. Goldfish and cheeses are like my two, of my favorites.
Yeah.
Also, just because they're cheesy. I love cheesy snacks. Fucking delicious.
And I'm still in with a PPK.
Yeah, that's right. No, apparently I can't go into this pet. Okay.
I got no ammo.
Excuse me, bartender. Excuse me, sir.
There's a lot in the way of ammo.
Excuse me, bartender. Head
best
head
place to haul up here is the bar.
Yeah, come back and serve me.
Alright, we're
serve me a drink.
That's where we're at.
Alright, what you got, man?
I don't know. What are you trying to do?
Make a car bomb.
Yeah. Car bomb.
Alright. Boom. Oh, fuck yeah.
I'd to get real drunk.
So is this one survival objective? What is it?
It is survival.
Survival.
It's about just
awesome.
Just kill some shit.
I'm gonna be real with you. I am really drunk, so yeah.
And I'm gonna be real with you. I don't drink, so I have no idea what the car bomb was.
Oh.
That's cool.
You do you, man. Tell you what, if I stop, I get a six pack. But then I'm at the store. Ha!
I found the fireplace.
Yeah, there's ammo for guns, but no.
I found an M4, but that's about a decent pistol, right. Though.
I kinda know what map we should. I think we still have in that. But can we get up here? Yeah, we can. There's just some asshat blocking it with dressers. Yeah, you. I saw you up there. I saw you.
I got the best weapon. You're gonna lose. All zombies are burning.
Oh wait, I think I can end.
No, it's fine. No. Don't do it.
Get up.
No. I'm already gone. I'm already gone, bitch.
Alright, it's a good.
Oh, I'll put it. Hey, this is a pretty good spot.
I like that.
Yeah, you can't allow me to.
Sweet, ban a shotgun on somebody's course.
Get on my bar! All I serve is PBR.
So trash.
Sir, PBR is the drink of champions. You watch your mouth now.
You're gay for saying that.
It's the drink of champions and white trash. Some nice car.
Midnight, PBR is like cheap American nasty beer. It's what redneck people drink.
I would know.
I don't even know if you can get it in the US. I've never seen it.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, that's what we said up to Canada.
No, they drink cheap beer mostly.
Why? Buy moonshine, man.
Alright, but here's the thing. Buy
just light,
and
when
you can
make light.
Moonshine. When you can make moonshine.
It's too much work, my man.
Huh? Dude, do you have some...
Man, 6 of these fuckers left, where are they?
Thank you. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
I don't know who that...
Come. No. Come in. Have a seat. There's a good show on the TV.
Hey, shut up. We can negotiate.
Oh, by the way. Just real quick. Type in rules. Just real quick. Just trust me. Just type in rules. No exclamation point, nothing. I won't shoot you. Just...
Alright, before I go, I'm gonna lay this nut down.
Dang it. Never mind.
Moonshine is the blanket term
the
for unregulated
is no friendly zombies.
Liquor.
Yeah, first rule of the server is no friendly zombies. Just shoot them.
Anyway, good night, everybody.
Later.
Oh, that was you, X-Ray? Oh, I didn't even realize because he was talking and I thought it was him. I know where Evan is. I've known where Evan is. He's upstairs.
I don't know where anybody is. Map's new.
Blow the ID, Evan. Come on, do it, bitch. Do it.
No. Like my ID.
Found us yet. It'll be shit
if
they do.
Oh, well, not a bad house to hold.
I don't
know what the fuck they
Okay, I was gonna say, at this point, you guys have nothing to lose. It's 5 of you versus 2 of them.
Guys, come on. We gotta go.
There's 19 on. There's 19 on.
Okay, no.
Who's actually in the balcony?
With 14 players.
No, someone died.
And by the way, is that you with the skin on? I thought that was Kinetic. I thought Kinetic was here, but that's you with the skin, isn't it? With the Marty skin.
Yeah, it's me.
No, I just thought Kinetic was here. Like, oh wait, he's not here. And then I was, oh, that makes sense.
It's an enough map.
I change sometimes. I usually use that Odessa one. I still gotta try out a few more, see if they actually work. I know a lot of them are error messages.
There and now.
A lot of actually, a lot of the Half-Life ones will work. So like
there and now. Four is not.
Like Barney does. Alex does. Mossman does. Judas does. Or sorry, that's Mossman.
I was trying to use the Metro Cop one, and it was not working.
Yeah.
Same with the Combine ones. Are like just like T pose and stuff.
All right. Good luck, boys.
Honestly, guys, just go down there. Just go, come on. Stop the business.
shit! Crap. I died for the team.
Did you want the rifle, Prospect?
Sure.
Quick, shoot me.
Pablo.
Yeah, there's one more.
That's one left. Well, fail. Well, they're going balls deep, man. Just charge in there.
There is.
Go Sparta!
End of team.
Oh, Barry, this is for midnight! And then... Okay, we allow the survivors to win.
Nominate some stuff before we change. Something do we have?
I do. Smash cannon. Smash.
Quantica sucks. Swear to God, if you guys go quiet, I kind of lay all of you every round.
I look.
Fuck, what's up with all these buggy props?
I know what you're talking about.
No!
Show them the quarter. And Leah's dead.
Somehow I cut these fucking friends.
Are you trying to block the door?
Are you serious? Oh, where is hurting you where we want you to go?
No one home. No one's here.
Well, we'd like to confirm this. What's your location so we can confirm this?
I just accepted my death. I was lagging while I was shooting. So I was like, yep, I'm dead.
If you're gonna die, you gotta use a lightning bolt.
Join us, actually.
Boss.
40 dead zombies.
One because we were being targeted.
Wait, is three in different languages or is that the better version? I don't know. Fuck it.
It is, but it's not hard to figure out. It's a lot simplified, more simple.
I hit one. Might have lit.
I think it might have.
I can never remember this one.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yeah, I don't like to get a part of it.
It's genuinely the Silent Hill map. Fuck's sake.
With the fight at. Okay, this is off.
So we need to get a little trip.
The acid does not actually have a defined location. Just look for a green vial jar. So check, check for... everywhere. Right. Check everywhere.
Enter a room.
Sorry, there's certain rooms that are...
That's the zombie spawn.
Yep. Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah, you don't want to go in those.
The fuck, I'm like, I swear to God, some of you are entering these rooms. I don't like
that. Actually shooting him. Thank you.
And that door won't.
There's a shot here, then. Hey, dead. Dead.
Dead. Dead. Hey. I have an AK and an M4.
Okay. I'll shut up. Dennis. There's a guy here.
I had full armor, that's why.
Yeah, that's Matt's pretty good about giving you goodies, like armor.
Isn't AK and rifle ammo back there? Wait, 666, just some rifle ammo.
A note for getting the key, by the way. The blue moon key is just
spamming
the fuck out of the keyboard. When you're a survivor.
No, I'm gonna...
You know, Pico, I had full armor, that's what the problem was, and I couldn't reload while you hit me.
Right. Now look, I want to play tomorrow. Just gotta chill. I'll still be here.
I keep getting lost on this map, always.
I didn't play this one a lot.
Zombies outside the room.
Because most people are going to get very frustrated.
I haven't played it, so I don't know where anything is. Oh, that's where.
Great.
Don't forget to nominate. Now it's some good. I am going to join Lisa.
This place is no good. Let's keep waiting. God damn!
There's a Remy on the ground. Kick.
Fuck off, zombie. God damn it. I walked to a dead end and the zombie came and ate me.
I'm gonna get you. No, I'm just scaring you.
Oh god, you said. Wait, 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 wait.
Let's get out of here.
See that?
I'd really like to see Silent Hill on 3.0, but I don't know if it'll ever happen. It's a decent map.
Escape. Oh, there's a zombie behind us!
Couple of months, maybe. I'll save in November. I don't know. Might be delayed again.
You
wow.
See that? I
killed
one!
Wow, they won. Holy shit.
Are you guys sure about this? This place doesn't look right.
Oh, bro, get that back, man.
There is some Kevlar here.
So dark.
Wow, shit, we actually won.
Five health left.
I've been on this map for a very long time.